Hello, my name is Tushari and here is today's international news. China has now built a bridge around a tiny house in Guangzhou after its stubborn owner refused to sell the property to the government for the past 10 years. Pressed between the two wings of the motorway and highway, this type of house is a prime example of when the owner refused to compensation offered by a developer to have the property demolished. Two-story houses seem to be tightly pressed between the four-lane bridge and situated in a pit. According to the various reports, the owner of the house has said that she didn't agree to move because the government has failed to provide her an ideal property of her choice. To Liang, she was provided with a property beside a morgue and that's why she didn't want to relocate. On the other hand, she had asked the four apartments as a compensation, but the government has only agreed to provide her with two. Government has stated that they will continue to negotiate with Liang. Previously, she was offered many flats and cash, but she refused to budge. However, engineers have started the embankment support well so that Liang stay there in a safe and beneath the bridge. She is the only person out of the total 47 households and 7 firms that still live there. All the others have moved away by last September.